Here's a simple how-to on removing the heads from ej20 or ej25 single cam or dual overhead cam engine. You don't have to remove the engine from the car. The top bolts on the heads will come out. The bottom bolts won't come all the way out, but they will back out far enough so that you can pull the head out. Just so everybody knows, you don't have to take it to a shop to change the head gasket.